I didn't get anything, and I'm a terrible reporter, and I've wasted your braces money.
Mom?
No. No. What? You? No!
Wasn't me!
Oh, really? Did one of those hotel bears break in here?
Don't be mad. My father will pay. I just really needed to have a Toblerone. I guess three Toblerones.
And cashews. And everything else.
Duh. I had a snack attack.
Ugh. I can't believe the big meeting is just a wedding. No offense, Anya.
It's fine. It's just the saddest day of my life.
Why is it the saddest day of your life?
I can't marry Zach. I just can't. I love Zach, but he's from a normal family. Mine does some bad things.
I mean, everyone's family has issues.
Murder.
Oh.
Arms dealing.
Oh.
Fixing the Oscars.
Got it.
Do you love him?
Yes, that's why I can't marry him.
Anya, sometimes you gotta just trust your gut and take a chance.
Okay, when I walked in, I was like, wait, what? Who's she? Who's she? And did she eat my cashews? I looked around and saw you ate much more than cashews. So now I'm preaching at you. But I get it. I booked this room, which was excessive. I thought I'd play some kind of super sleuth detective. And I'm not sure if it has even been effective. But from my perspective, hey, we gotta show up. Ladies gotta show up. The only way they'll see the truest you is if you show up. So we're taking chances. We're getting answers. We gotta roll up and show them how we show up.
Mom's right, she's right, I could have been at home now. I'm not, I'm sitting in this fancy robe now. And take a whiff of me, cause this is how I smell now. I live in this hotel now, hey!
We leave tomorrow.
Anya, you ate $100 in snack food. But deep down, you know you really love this sack, dude. I'm here to make you see your value and I'm glad to. Step number one is that you. That you gotta show up, ladies gotta show up.
The only way they'll know it is if we go, we gotta show up. Now we're taking chances.
Oligarch what now?
She said,
I say I got an oligarch daddy!
Who do you deserve? A guy who loves me.
So don't think that he's above me.
And do you think your dad is linked to Bitsy's hotel?
I do, but don't tell. Hey, we gotta show up. Now I'm gonna show up.
Gotta get you ready and we'll show up.
Hey,
glow
up. Hey, let me hear it, ladies. I'm getting married. We gotta roll up. Show them how we show up.
Show up, ladies gotta show up. Only way to know is if we go, we gotta show up, ladies.
I want to marry Zach. Hey, you do want to come to the wedding?
Yes. I love weddings. I can't wait to meet your dad. Sorry, I'm sounding too excited right now. Don't be scared, but yes.
I didn't bring a dress. Can I wear this?
I have too much dress under my dress anyway.